uterus is the main reason for the many abortion. What we need to do is mid cycle, that is day 11, 12 or 13, we have to do 4D sonography to see the what exactly type of shape. There is maybe uniconate uterus, biconate uterus, maybe subseptate uterus. So depending on the problem, we can correct by the laparoscopy or by hysteroscopy. So before going to second trial, if possible, we can correct it by the laparoscopy guided hysteroscopy. If even though it's not success, then we have to understand what is the other problem. So even in repeated pregnancy loss, we have to find out the other reason, like genetics, hormones, infection, quality of uterus, any sperm problem. Whatever the problem, we have to find it out, correct it, make the healthy atmosphere, then try again in a healthy atmosphere. And after pregnancy, you have to need to give more support in form of even progesterone. And if uterine problem, we can cervical, we have to assess the cervical length during pregnancy. If needed, we can do os tightening and we can give some supportive treatment, maybe tocolytic, maybe progesterone.